Where's those built quiet hundreds of thousands of dollars? But in the space of lawsuits, he purposely crashed his plane, police say, in South Florida, and then parachuted to safety. Santa's clients say it's particularly painful because they felt that he was trustworthy. Becker's in fair condition right now. He faces felony charges in Indiana and could soon face charges in Florida.
Thousands of firefighters from across the country in Massachusetts do pay respect to one of their own in Quincy today. 52-year-old Lieutenant Kevin Kelly was killed last week when his ladder truck careened out of hill and crashed right into an apartment building in Boston. This crash prompted the fire.